relationship.
Yeah, it's been a great relationship.
Give us the backstory.
Yeah, I mean, like you said, you know, we've been working together for about 8 years. The two companies have shown quite a bit of synergy over the last maybe 15 or 20 years. But, you know, as a company, we've been in business for over 40 years. We're kind of the all-American, you know, success story, family-owned, family-operated by the Brown family in Winston-Salem.
All right.
It was, you know, kind of the knitter and the businessman kind of model came together.
What year was that?
We're looking at mid-1970s.
So we're talking major textiles in North Carolina anyway.
Big time. Yeah, this was the epicenter, really, of everything textiles for North America.
It was really sad, you know, like, okay, so High Point.
Yeah.
Reason we're here is the wood industry.
Exactly.
The furniture, furniture capital of the world, High Point,
yep.
Right?
Yep.
So furniture needs painted, it needs assembled, it needs all the above.
Sure.
It needs stain delivery, paint delivery.
Right.
That's where Air Power came in with pumps and things like that. Right. So you guys...
Mm-hmm.
are here with an entire different industry, but it's kind of sad, you know, like you look over the ones that have really stood the test of time in the textiles world, fought a battle.
Yeah. Fought a battle. But you know, really it's our diversification of products and technologies that's been able, for us to move in a positive direction throughout kind of the ebbs and flows of the industry.
Yep.
You know, we've been a major apparel supplier to some homegrown companies in North Carolina that are internationally known, and we have been partners with them for over 30 years. We were friends with a company based out of Oregon, major sports apparel business. I think some of you may know them.
Yeah. But you know, I have a feeling I'm not supposed to mention the name.
And another one in Maryland, up in the Baltimore area. But you know, those companies and our technologies have really done well for us in the apparel business. In the manufacturing sector that we're going to kind of talk about today, you know, we've got some really unique products that are high quality that kind of fall in the spectrum of, you know, automotive and heavy machinery and aerospace. Yeah. But you know, we're well-rounded. But like I said, you know, we got started over 40 years ago. It's a Winston-Salem company, family owned and operated. Now we're, in a 250,000 square foot manufacturing facility.
An impressive one. I've been there.
Very impressive. Yeah. It's been around. It's got quite a history too. The building, it was an old General Electric plant in the 1960s, and we retrofitted the plant in sometime in the late 80s, early 90s. But it is absolutely enormous. I think it's one of the larger plants in the triad. So yeah. We're proud of that, and we utilize most of it.
And when you visit there, you walk football fields.
Yeah, you walk football fields, and pretty much everybody's got a step counter on their wrist because they know it's going to be a big day when they're there. But, you know... We're family owned. It's the Brown family that's been able to, you know, keep us stable and keep us employed. We've got over 250 people working for us. Sometimes, you know, based on the industry demands, that creeps up to 300 and so on and so forth. But you know, we've got a lot. We do a lot for the community. You know, we've hired a lot of people over the years. It's easy to walk the floor and to come across somebody that's been there for 25 or 30 years. And that's what's cool about it. You know, it's kind of like a big family.
Yep.
So yeah, it's been a great journey.
Good. Let's talk about, now I do want to touch on, we're going to come back to the some of your history.
Yeah.
And,
by the way, is this Starbucks? You guys are doing well. I come here and I get Starbucks.
It is called Keurig, and it is called whichever one you want off the rack.
You had me fooled because it tastes like Starbucks.
All right, so let's talk about your production, your products.
Yeah.
And we went through, you and I together, knowing that we didn't want to miss anything on the product. So I'm going to kind of go through a list here unless you take off.